our connection to Tumwater, Willamette Falls, kind of goes back to time immemorial. Our tribes, our people tell the ancient stories, we call them are the Econum. In those Econum, we have different ages of coyote. And one of those was the age of Stunkia, who was an ancient coyote that went along the river and kind of deemed the importance of the traditional foods to our people.
Our villages have always been above and below the falls. Our chiefs have been here to regulate the falls, the catching of the fish and the trades that have happened here since the beginning.
The keepers of the falls were my grandfathers. They basically met and engaged with other tribes. We knew that there's a wealth of fish. This is a rich industry, and so it was a place of commerce for us.
In the past few years, to watch our tribal fishermen out there on the rocks, catching salmon, dip netting in the ways of our ancestors, has been such a powerful experience. To see our fishermen recreating our role at the falls, our relationship with the river and with the salmon, and with that entire ecosystem that we have lived in harmony with for dozens and dozens, hundreds of generations, has been completely moving, humbling. I believe it's just a very powerful healing for our tribal community.